everyone, I am Esha Jariwala from CHARUSAT University of Science and Technology. I am representing Computer Engineering Department. I am very honored to sit in front of Dr.Uma Patel. She is a Programming Coordinator of Healthcare Initiative. And good afternoon, ma'am. Could you please and your leadership about this institute? I am going to ask you some question about that. Success is different for every person and it is different at every level. So, what is your definition about success?
Actually, my definition of success is the thing what you do up to the utmost level from within, from your heart, and which gives you personal satisfaction to do that work at the utmost level.
Then, what people have many expectations. What people's are expectations and what is the current situation? It has somewhat gap. Then how do you reduce their gap? Means what you are expecting and what is the current situation? How do you reduce that gap?
First thing, I always try to understand the expectations from the others. And then I see that how best I can work within that expectations or how best I can match the people expectations and try to fulfill it.
And you are working at a high level, then teamwork is the key thing. How do you improve teamwork in the employee who are working under you?
Look, when I work, I never see anybody that somebody is working under me. Usually I see that it is my team, I'm working within the team and try to work with them. I never order that you have to do this. First I try to work with them. If they don't understand or there is a lot of resistance, then I try to tell and explain again. I give them a chance to work with me. And then otherwise there is no standardized pattern and the person who is working, there should be even the self-evaluation. That how far I have reached, how far I am, what I am working. Every day, that should be everyday evaluation. That is what I feel.
Means comparison is me. Comparison should be over there or not?
There should not be. I emphasize that. That should be personal evaluation. Personal self-evaluation.
Personal competition should be there. Then a last question for you. You are at this position, but how do you balance your professional life and the personal life?
When there is a will, there is a way. So, balancing between personal life and the professional life is always So when each situation to situation, I prioritize my this thing that what is important at that juncture. If the professional life is demanding, because there are always demand for different tasks. In both life, professional life as well as the personal life.
Thank you, ma'am, for giving your this valuable time and sharing this your experience. Thank you, Microsoft Student Partner, for giving me this opportunity to show my skills. Thank you.